These waves are mine.
Relativity!
Relativity!
What's with it? It's your drinkability!
Sakin' yeah!
You know how we gets down!
Triple B!
Triple B!
Shotgun and poo.
Up in here tonight, and we finna do how we do!
Do how we do!
You know!
You know!
It's beautiful!
It's beautiful!
Everything is everything!
Everything!
Is
everything.
Roll up on no curb, rocket, hop mouth!
Okay, how's it going, you guys? This is our fourth medicine ball drill with a heavy bag. I do these drills right here to try and work on my explosiveness. So, and it works on endurance a lot. I want you guys to get a lot of endurance. Sometimes that's what you need to get that extra little couple seconds left in the fight. But yeah, so we're going to go five basic push, five Hadoukens left, five Hadoukens right. Then we're going to go five walking Hadoukens, five ground Hadoukens, normal stance, three ground Hadoukens, opposite stance. So the walking Hadouken is basically just like you're walking with the hand, and then you're gonna go left and right, up and down, kind of like if you were just moving around with someone in the ring, and then you're gonna jump at them and then throw it, kind of like if you just jumped at someone and threw a fucking a haymaker. So you'll see what I'm doing. It's called a walking Hadouken. It's kind of hard to explain, but basically you're just walking around, just like the ground Hadouken and the regular one, but you're just walking around first. So that's going to be five walking Hadoukens, five ground Hadoukens, normal stance, three ground Hadoukens, opposite stance. Then the third thing is going to be six side slams, three on each side.
We can work like 1, 2, 3.
Sign
Whereas this here school is for instructions in the martial arts. So we thought we might get some lessons.
Yeah, when we sign up.
Show some. How many?
I like to learn some kung fu.